man, I'm gonna need CGC to get their stuff together. And what I mean by that is I'm gonna need them to release information earlier in the day so that I'm not in the middle of stuff when they make news so that I can then cover the news, right? It's almost like they purposefully don't release the news until I'm in the middle of doing something. I wanted to go live real quick because CGC just dropped a bombshell in my mind. Just dropped a bombshell that, you know, it's potentially something that they should have done a while ago, but I'm glad that they are doing it now. They have announced that on December 16th, anytime grader's notes are provided for a book, those grader's notes will be made available free of charge for all orders. And I think that that is really cool. I think it's really cool that they are no longer offering grader's notes as a charge or something that you have to pay for. It is now something that is available to you. So I wanted to share that news with people because it literally just came out a few minutes ago. I don't know if this extends to previous orders that would have been placed or if you have the ability to search in the system for a number to then pull up the notes for books that you buy. I don't know if that's possible, but again, I think that this is a good sign that they are trying to do things a little bit different, a little bit better, like they released that new form just the other day or they're about to. So again, I wanted to share this news with folks for those that may not see it via other channels. So free grader's notes, that's right. All right, I have to go take my boy to soccer now, so I will catch up with you guys soon.